Hi, everybody. This is my material. For my Christmas journals, and I just think it's so pretty. You can't see it that well, but there's gold, all kinds of gold, all in this design. It would be great for a boho journal, but I love it for Christmas. So I'm just going to, I guess it's called kind of miter the corners. Kind of like this. I'm just going to leave a little bit at the point of the corner. I'm filming on my tablet tonight because I have lost my phone. And I think I left it at the doctor's office when I was there. And, you know, I can get messages and give messages over Facebook Messenger with my tablet. And that's fine, but people are not used to receiving messages from me. My family, they're used to, you know, contact over the phone. So I'm feeling a little bit lost without it. And I see that I'm off camera. The problem is that I have, I've not used this before, this tablet. Sorry, my dog is coughing. He's going to get some medicine pretty soon. So, anyway, I'm not used to filming with my tablet, and it feels very strange, and I feel too close. I don't kind of know how to zoom in, or zoom out, rather. And so, you know, it's strange. Just strange. So I'm just going to glue this down now. And it would be so nice if I could figure out how to zoom this out. I would like it a lot. Okay. I'm just going to put some glue down here. I'm just going to use the Aileen's. I'm going to order some I think it's called Fabri-Tac or Fabri-Fix, or anyway, it's fabric glue because I see a lot of people using it, and it looks like it's working well for them. I'm just gonna glue this down here. And then I'll glue this side down, which is directly across from the first one I glued down. And I'm just doing this so that I can get my Christmas journals started right away. And you know, it's the first, so what can I say? The other one took too long. I got my test results back from the pulmonary doctor, and my lungs are healthy, and I don't have any blood clots or tumors or anything to worry about inside my lungs, but sometimes the oxygen, the blood oxygen level slips down. It goes down too low. And the sleep study revealed that I had a hard time sleeping at that place. There was noise that I wasn't used to, and I didn't, I just wasn't comfortable. I don't know. So, anyway, I don't want that there. So, anywho, during 1 hour, I did sleep for 2 hours the whole night. And during 1 hour, I stopped breathing 26 times. I couldn't believe it. How does anybody have time to stop breathing and start breathing again? 26 times in 1 hour. I never heard of such a thing. So that is why I'm so tired all the time. He said I'm also at a greater risk for stroke because I also have high blood pressure, which I start at the cardiologist, I think it's next week or the following week. So that will be another round of tests and things to be revealed. So I just need to cut this off a little bit. Isn't that pretty? I just love that. So I'm going about this. Excuse me. I bumped the thing here. This I went about this different than my other journal. My other journal, I did the kind of the last part. I did it last, but the cover. I'm talking about the cover. This time I'm doing it first. So, there we go. Ooh, pretty, pretty. Okay. So there. That's what I'm going to be doing. Kind of a traveler's notebook size. To me, it's a little bigger than a traveler's notebook. Let's see. Six by eight. So I usually make a traveler's notebook 4 by 8. And so that's how that goes. All right. I'm going to stop there because I want this to glue before I put the inside part on. So just to let you know, I'm back in the game. And I will talk to you on my next video. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye-bye.